Look, I gotta take a leak. And when I come back, if you haven't learned how to lighten up, don't be here!
Whatever.
How are you today? I'm Mr. Jellybean.
Hi, Mr. Jellybean. I'm Morty. My grandpa and I are on an adventure.
Nice. Is it a fun adventure?
I hope so. But I'm starting to get nervous that maybe it's gone a little too far off the rails.
Isn't that what adventures do?
Hey, you know what? You're right. Everything's going fine. I just gotta relax and go with the flow.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
No. Stay. Go with the flow.
Stop. You're making me really uncomfortable.
Stop fighting me. Just let this happen.
Get off of me.
Sweet home Alabama.
Woo! No! Stop, please!
Stop being such a tease, you sweet little...
Oh, hey, Morty. Listen, I'm really sorry about all the stuff I said earlier about your adventure. I'm having a good time, Morty. It's not so bad.
Let's just go home, okay? I'm calling it. The adventure's over.
We can't leave now, Morty. I'm on fire.
Look, I want to leave now. You win the bet, okay? Just give me the portal gun and let's go, please.
Oh.
Please, I just want to go home.
Rose, we would like to introduce you to our beloved king so that he may thank you personally.
No, it's cool. Break the portal, hurry.
Sir, I think you're going to want to see this. We found it inside a lockbox, inside King Jellybean's closet. We have to tell the people.
Wait. Destroy it. Our people will get more from the idea he represented than from the Jellybean he actually was.